Limit of one connection per client on the TeamSpeak. I cannot put my music bot in here for some reason.
How do I put it off?
Oh, hey, you have the settings. Otherwise, I'll put my music bot in here with YMCA. I got it downloaded right here because I sang it myself during a public lead.
I can't find anything here. Otherwise, quickly remove your normal account.
Yeah, okay, I'll have to listen to the stream then.
This is so exciting.
All viewers are growing back.
Because you told them I'm gonna sing, dude. I'm not fucking singing right now. I'm singing for 1k. Fucking hell.
Okay, so let me quickly find something to actually.
Fucking bends me in chat as well.
Is he trying to play the song right now?
Are you better fucking not be, because he's getting kicked from the fucking guild if that shit is on the fucking TeamSpeak, man. I'm not even fucking joking.
Totally sounds broken.
So, make your choice. Guild or viewers right now?
Guild or viewers? Kim's a silly soul for another 100 viewers. I've lost already.
For some reason, this TeamSpeak just doesn't work with this music build. I don't know what's going on.
It was a problem with virtual audio cable.
It's a fucking shame. It's a real fucking shame.
It worked perfectly on Kodak's TeamSpeak earlier tonight.
Got one then.
I don't know.
Stonewall was singing for a legendary. What? Oh, for the legend precursor. Okay. Get him in. Get that fucking man in.
Wait a second, I bet I had a Trident precursor back on my normal.
You're what selling yourself out right now. This is really what's happening.
Fucking if Stonewall wants to sing, don't stop him, like, come on, get him in.
That's one thing we don't see anymore. Separate X always had these videos of him singing and doing random shit. But with Mark around, we never actually hear any of that. You're really tame, to be honest. Not in a bad way, of course.
Oh, what tame? I don't know. I mean, I kind of... You gotta keep the singing for your guild, like, you can't really fucking just put it out there. Can't put it out there, man.
It's another American, Stonewall. Welcome.
Oh,
yeah, I'm only singing if I get the legend in the mail.
We can make that happen. We can make that fucking happen.
I always have like this example of best.
Oh god. Young man, no need. I don't think anyone is going to sing.
If you're actually expecting shit, you're gonna be disappointed, like what the fuck, man. You gotta let me know this shit's going down. We can fucking do a karaoke now, but you gotta give me a like fucking time to get the vocal cords in order. Like, what the hell?
Oh, this is not going to happen, is it?
But he said we can do a karaoke now.
Yeah, sure. Sounds good. I mean, I'm still here for Stonewall. I mean, I was promised something, so.
Yes.
What, you promised what for me?
Fucking song, mate.
Oh, what are we singing, man?
Whatever Kenzo picks, I think. Fucking hell.
I can pick off something, I guess. And that was an example of, like, best interacting commander from Sacrix.
Oh, Is Kams gonna sing with us?
I mean, it's
nah,
his stream,
to get Kams
so
to sing, you need to get him drunk.
Yo, Kams, you gotta sing Let It Go first, bud.
I'm not sure if you have stream chat open, Mark, but they're asking Mark karaoke or Riot.
Yeah.
One day.
We don't need a Riot on our hands.
I will do a duet with Cinderella, though. I'll absolutely will do that, I promise you. I will do a duet with Cinderella.
I will convince him.
If you can convince him, then, you know, we're good to go, but...
Yo, Mark, we got this. You got, like, the deep-ass voice. We got somebody else with the high vocals. Equinox can do, like the sound effects.
Okay, we need someone to do the high range, though.
We'll have Kamsa.
Wow! Oh, touché!
That's...
Well, if you didn't see, there was really questions like, is Kams only a girl and hiding from viewers or something in the chat all this time while we have like this little talk show? So maybe you are possible of achieving high ranks. Who knows?
All right, are you guys ready for You're the Best Around? We can all agree that this needs to be sung.
We're the best around.
Exactly, okay. So we know what it is. How about we just... How
definitely.
About this? How about this? Okay, if we're not gonna do karaoke, let's just all sing it together, okay?
What are we singing, Equinox? What?
You're the best around.
Okay, wait, I'll post the lyrics in here.
Yeah, post the lyrics.
Yeah. Alright.
By Joe Esposito? What?
Yeah, Joe Esposito.
Yeah. I have no idea how to pronounce that, but this should be the lyrics then.
Alright, when you're all ready, let me know.
Oh fuck, Karate Kid, yo. Mark, you gonna do your warm-up? Your warm-up,
Yeah, I told you, like, Cinderella's gotta be here, otherwise this shit ain't happening.
You gotta say, you're big and strong, motherfucker! Equinox, I got this shit up right now if we're all doing it.
I don't think we have everybody joining us, Equinox. I think it will just be a couple of us. Since Sindrunner is not working with us.
Oh, he's gone, man. He's fucking...
You guys are such fucking boner kills.
Over. Hey, man, get the EP choir over. Come on, man. I'm up for that.
Oh, man. Okay, let me see. Oh, I'll just post... Fuckbox to see if anyone wants to come do karaoke.
Let me ask my guild. Maybe Gabby will come.
I could ask my guild, but never mind. We have a bunch of Germans. We already have enough of them.
Well, I got Trumbles. Trumbles will come.
Seems like okay. Gabby's coming.
Yep, Gabby's coming, yes. For sure. It's happening.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, she just said no, it didn't mean me.
Yes. Gabby, you gotta come now. There's no backing off now. Don't bring Garfried in. That's just not a good idea. By the way, the karaoke GVG, is it actually ever happening? We need to make that happen, though. Like, honestly.
Sing off.
Karaoke GVG one.
Yes. Just a guild against another guild, just karaokeing, and then we have a jury.
See you.
Next level tactics. Who's Nina?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
What's the sting?
I'm in for the singing.
I think everyone's dead from EP. I think they all just got hit by a meteor or something. Except for me.
No, I think we fucking get the singing for another time, guys. In the runner, he's like the fucking main dude.
Oh, Gabby's here.
What are you doing?
Oh, Gabby's
come on!
Here.
We're the best!
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Okay, I'll love reading the lyrics.
Oh, God. Why am I doing this?
Because you have no choice and you're being forced?
I'm not going to sing for real. I hope you realize this.
You better sing like for real.
Shit. I don't even know all the words to the song. I just know the lyrics. Or the chorus.
Yeah, that's why I posted the lyrics.
Like, I didn't even know there was an other rest to the song.
And you gotta be proud to hang in the cloud when the odds in the game defy you. You don't know it? Okay, never mind.
No, I just know the chorus. I'll sing the chorus, okay?
I believe that's the main part that everybody knows, and the rest will be just really bad. Like, I've done this before, yo, random T16, karaoke at 1 a.m.
T16 and Pregs, I'm calling you out and get your fucking ass on this. Let's go.
It's a really bad song choice, though.
Yeah, we could have done better.
Couldn't have done better than this. This is fucking lovely. This is lovely.
Like, the best thing
unless
ever
you guys
was like
singing Let It Go.
No. Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On.
Yeah.
Yeah, Let It Go would also work.
Oh, Eva's here.
Hello.
Yo, Trumbles, ooh, let's get your ass here. Let's go.
Oh, well, I tried. Sindrino won't do it.
Trumbles says no. Trumbles, what are you afraid of, man?
Trumbles,
you are T16 and Pregs. You have a whole album that you were about to drop
Trumbles,
like 2 months ago.
Trumbles, come sing with me. Pretty please.
Did you actually decide on a song you want to sing?
I honestly would have no idea which song would be the best.
We're doing You're the Best Around.
Most of us only know the chorus.
Oh my god.
Huh? I'm supplying the song. Fortunately, I won't be able to sing with you guys while I'm doing the song. Are we all gonna do this? Are we all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Is Mark joining?
Mark's gotta do it too, but his mic's muted.
Oh my god.
I have the feeling that he won't join us.
No, this might not be a thing that's happening.
Yeah, we're drinking.
We gotta go
bigger,
we gotta go home.
I think we rather set up plan it a little and like make it next weekend or something. Make it more like a karaoke thing and people can sing on Kemso stream.
But the issue is, now we're forcing it in the moment. Well, it's really late for most people, so they're not thinking clearly. When we have them a week of thinking time, I don't think they're going to do it.
Alright, like, I'm just going to play the song, and if people sing, then people sing. Alright?
I'm used to singing.
Mark is dodging the karaoke.
Yes,
firm dodger. Elzvada dodging. Let's go, bud. Let's go.
Dodging confirmed?
I hate you all.
Mark is a Dodger. Nice. Aw, damn.
Alright, Stonewall. I'm about to throw down.
I'm dodging, motherfucker.
Let's do this.
Who's calling me out, man? Like, all right,
first of all, that was me, Mark. I got you. You're here.
Who's little voice is that? Who is that?
That's Mark.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
I had to change my pants twice already. Don't worry about it. It's normal.
Alright. Are we gonna do this? Sometime this
year? I think it's on. I think it is.
What even song are we
Ethan
doing,
Ox
like?
Has gotta hit it.
What song are we doing?
You're the best. Sure. The lyrics are in the team speech. I'm gonna do the day good. Try to
try to believe
it's getting rough. That's gotta hang tough to make it. History
repeats itself.
Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. The end, because it lies on the band on the strings that you have inside. Gonna be a cloud staring out in the cloud when the odds in the game defy you. Try your best to win them all when one day I will tell. When you're the one that's standing there, you reach the final bell. You're the best.
You're the best. Nothing. Wow. He's not
that was
beautiful
though,
at all.
That was good shit, Mark. That was good shit.
I lost the spot.
Wow.
Literally worst karaoke ever.
It was genius.
But you know, like,
I'm just happy that Mark didn't dodge.
I think everyone's gonna be satisfied with that.
Yeah, Camps, you better highlight this shit. I will watch this tomorrow, and if it isn't highlighted, I will find you.
I bet if I do that, then my head will be missing.
That is okay. Get to the vine.
Camps, you're only like an hour
away.
Are you
gonna do your solo rap now?
Yes, do it, do it, do it.
Drop that new album on him.
We gotta drop our mixtape, ayy.
I will drive to S and kick your door down and then threaten
no,
you.
No, I can't rap.
Do it.
I haven't practiced enough.
Come on, we got a team speak for the Yanks, like, surely someone can rap. Like, what the fuck?
Totally not generalizing.
Not this legit.
Trembles, the stream is waiting for your new album, brother.
No, they're not. They really don't want to hear it.
Can't be worse than karaoke.
I had one American commander once, and he's still commanding in VE, I believe, Blady, and he rapped a ton and sang a ton. So I'm used to Americans rapping. I doubt that you guys can't do it.
Oh damn, son. What?
We have like a soundboard of Trembles singing T16 and Pregs. Pretty cool. I don't know where the soundboard is. I'd have to look it up. Alright, well, that's all for me. I'm gonna go do some fractals and try to make enough money for my legendary. Take it easy, guys.
PvE hero.
Stonewall, are you bitching out right now? Like,
from what?
You gotta sing something. You gotta rap.
I sung the whole time in that song. Yo, I'm white as fuck, dude. I don't rap.
You're
I'm
what?
Sorry.
That sounds like a personal issue.
I'm white as fuck, dude.
You could be the next Eminem. There we go.
Yeah, yeah. All right, Stonewall. If you rap a song, I will rap a song.
Let's do this. Bring it. Don't dodge. Don't dodge now. You just called Mark out for dodging. Now you're doing it yourself. Come on, bring it. Do it. Oh, he's quiet. Come on, you can do it, Stonewall. We have faith in you.
I guess I'll say no.
Wait, Kems, are you here? Who do I... I have a song choice. Who do I send it to?
Equinox, I think. He is the only one that made it working so far.
Sure, send it to me.
Oh, I'm going to leave the singing to the professionals. I'm out, guys. Catch you later.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Just one more song, though. After this, I'm probably going to head out.
Oh, God. Oh, Trebles are doing this song.
God. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. Duh. Obviously.
Oh, you guys are in for a special treat right now. Here we go, boys.
Wait, hold on. I have the stream muted. Wait, hold on. What do I do?
Equinox will probably start playing it, and then you'll just rap along.
Wait, Equinox, I don't know what I'm doing.
Alright. There are the lyrics.
Okay.
Hope you're ready.
All right.
Okay, wait,
I'm
who's
ready.
Going to rap?
Wait, does the song go along with it? Like, does he sing in it, or is it just me? Oh God.
Trump wants to hear it.
All right, I'm ready. I was born ready.
You got this, T. T-Siv. T-16 and Prex. Here he goes. On this album.
Oh yeah. I want to dedicate this guild to Stonewall for being a fuckface. Da 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 da, it's a motherfucking D-O-double-G. Da 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 da, you know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E. Yeah, 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 you know who's back up in this motherfucker. What, so blaze the weed out there. Blaze that shit up, nigga. Yeah, what's up, snuff top dog by the mall. Nigga, burn the shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn the shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And we hitting in this club, baby, gotta get up. Thug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, your life, boy, we living it up. Jig a tan, sit right dancing in the party for sure. Slip my hoe a 44 and she crept in the back door. Bitches looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just to swing in my hair. Bitch, quit talking, quit walking. If you want set, take a bullet with some dick. Take a dope, yeah. Father of rap in your ass, get cracked. Bitch, shut your trap, come back, get back. That's the part of success. And if you believe in the X, then you'll relieve in your stress.
Damn.
Right?
Rap props to you.
It's the motherfucking D-R-E. Da 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 da. You know I'm out with the D-O-double-G. Straight off the fucking streets of CPT. King of the beats and you riding to Fleetwood. How you feel, whoop-de-whoop, nigga, what? Dre and Snoop chronic out in the line with Dak in the back, sippin' on yak. Clips in the strap, dipping through hoods. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Center, West Side. It's California love, it's California bud. I'm in a gang of pub, I'm in the one. I might bail up in the Century Club with my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my junk on, and my smoke on. Then you go home with something to poke on. Come on, real next episode.
Hold up.
Hey. For my niggas who be thinking we soft, we don't play. We gonna rock until the wheels fall off. Hold up. Hey. For my niggas who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey, hey, hey.
Smoke
weed every day.
panic, that shit was good.
That was
oh, thank you. Wait, are we going again?
I don't think so.
Wait, hold on. Stop. Wait, Stonewall, you're supposed to be going. Get your shit, together.
In before EQ with AFK.
Oh, Stonewall was doing his dog.
He's dodging the song like he dodges GVGs.
Wow.
He's giving his dog mats, okay. Sorry, stop doing his dog. I'm sorry.
I'm sure it was beautiful.
Gabi, please. He's not doing his dog.
You said it, not me.
Yes, but I didn't mean it like that.
Okay, I gotta do some things. So, bye.
This is fucking epic. All right,
I'm out of here.
So, wait, we need to wait for the Stonewall comeback.
Oh.
Yeah,
no,
Stonewall has to do his song. He can't bitch out.
Okay. Wait. I said one more song. What song is he doing?
I have no idea.
Oh man.
He still needs to come with a comeback. Otherwise, Panic wins with a disgraceful beatdown.
Oh shit, Stonewall, are you for real right now?
Oh god. Oh,
wow.
Kill yourself.
Right, I'll do it for this one.
This is not a rap.
Yes,
there better
indeed.
Be some beat back there where you're like dropping some.
We need some beatbox right here. There must be some frozen rap, let me check.
Alright, there's the lyrics.
Are you seriously going to rap this?
Oh, I can't rap, dude. I listen to country music in real life.
Sing about your tractor, Stonewall. Just all right. Do something.
I'll play some country in here.
Yeah, country road.
Go get your banjo.
Take me home. To the place I belong.
Wait, hold on. Somebody pick me another song if you guys don't want me to do that one. Alright, here we go.
Oh.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. Looks like
the
queen.
Queen
trembles is the queen, he's a bitch.
Oh yeah, you know it. Like Stonewall,
speak
up, we can't hear
like a swirling storm inside.
Couldn't use your big boy voice.
Heaven knows I couldn't keep it in. Heaven knows I did. Oh yeah, here we go. Don't let them see, be the good girl that trembles has always been. Don't let them know, trembles, that you really let it go, turn away and slam that door. I don't care what they're gonna say. Let the storm rage on. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Sorry, Trumbles, I'm not a bitch.
It's funny how what the fuck did you just say?
Bring it.
Trumbles, are you gonna do the second chorus with me, buddy?
Yeah, alright, stop the sun. Hold it. Alright, I'll show you how to properly sing this song. Start it from the top.
Alright, let's hear it, buddy, let's hear it.
Start it from the top and now I'm here. Oh wait, start it from the bottom.
Mom, Dad, I'm sorry, cover your ears. Here we go, bitches. Like, Stonewall, you gotta go ham with this song. It's not just some fly-by thing. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen, you fucking know it. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the great girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stand. Yeah, I stand in your face, Stonewall. And here I stand. You know it, bitch. Let the storm rage on. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. Oh shit, where'd the lyrics go? Wise in the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. The perfect girl is gone. Here I'll stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. Oh, get stumped, Stonewall. Fuck yourself.
Yo, you whooped my ass, buddy. That was great. Good shit.
10 out of 10 would bang.
Oh, thank you.
Trumbles. Trumbles is the king of the karaoke, and yeah, I'm gonna bow out after that one. It was fun, guys. And I'll see you later. Thanks for DJing.
I want to book you Stonewall. For thank next you. Birthday. Off my little brother.
Oh. All right. Well, that's enough. I'm going to go now.
Wait,
thanks for the GGs. And... Oh, too bad, Chewie. You're late.
Goodbye. What the fuck?
Too bad, Chewie. Later.
It's just not fair.
Thanks
I answered
the
call.
Thanks for the GGs and everything. Yeah, well, you answered the call like 20 minutes late. So.
But usually you call at least half an hour.
No. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
They all left us. Woohoo! How could they?
They all left us? Oh, yes. Wow.
Trouble sister here.
Yeah, we don't need them.
Yeah, exactly.
Kems, why don't you sing a song?
If I sing a song, then you guys will all die.
No, it would be some German Schlager or something. Yes, we need Kems to sing Atemlos durch die Nacht. We'll make it happen.
On New Year's Eve, when I'm totally drunk and don't care anymore.
No, Kems, now. Do it now.
You can also try to get me drunk on Gamescon. It may work.
That's effort. And I'll probably be completely wasted when I'm barbecuing with you guys as well. Because you have to remember, the night before, I'm actually with the Rem guys.
Rem.
Yeah. Beyond Remedy. Like, the day before, I'm going to Gamescom with them. The day after, with you guys.
Oh.
And I'm going to have a barbecue with them as well, and it will probably end up in a lot of booze and bad stuff.
In before, Otto totally drunk. On the floor. Under the table.
Nah, I'm not gonna let it happen. Go that far. I will be totally drunk. I can't admit that.